And up and riding, here we go. Pulling in there. I believe that's Martin Potter. Whoa! Martin Potter setting new standards in bailout trajectory. All right, Martin Potter. Potts coming down, sets up his rail, looking for that under the curl barrel. Same deal, has to get out of the back. Still got that sandbar there. No, Potts is going for it. Look at this one, lay one for Potts. Nice drop, gets underneath it, stalling in as he turns the turn, covered up. Will he come out? Yeah. All right, so disappeared. Coming down underneath it, setting it up. Almost gets picked up, Martin Potter. All three surfers, similar ways, and Todd Holland made his. Graham Wilson a little too far back in his, and Potts making his all the way down line. Definitely going for a link to ride. Look at this one, Liam Matt going for it, lane one. Martin Potter coming underneath it as he hooks underneath the barrel. Whoa! So Potts getting picked off, almost pulled up.
We thought we should have known the best.
Tommy Kyle of Australia, Tony Bunnies, Hawaii, Marty Connell, Hawaii, Chris Wilhoff, California, red, white, yellow, and blue. Kyle is red, Tony Bunnies, white, yellow, Marty Thomas, Chris Wilhoff, blue. Okay, Fred. Merry Christmas, Fred. Okay, to your family too. Aloha.
No doubt about it. Okay, we got there the white jersey, the world champion so far on the ranking, the one that's going to take the title this year. The great friend, Martin Potter, and a speaker too. He's taking off, late takeoff there, holds his edge down to the bottom, punches off the bottom, off the top, snap, holds. Can he make it? Did he? Martin Potter trying to escape the axe, bails off his board.